variables, 3 variables and 4 variables. Now we let us discuss product of sum is 2 variables. So let you take 2 variables. Let's call this side as A, this side is B. So as before, we have how many possibilities when 2 variables are there? 4 possibilities. So A can take 0, 1, B can take 0 and 1. The difference is this 0 was called as A bar. Now we will call this as A. And this will be A bar. This is B, B and this is B bar. So the same thing is 0, 0, 0, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3. This remains the same, there is no difference. Now the truth value now can be written as y is equal to, since it is product of sums, y in y 0, 1. What am I referring to? It is a product of these two sums. So this is 0, instead of writing 1, now we will write them as sums. The procedure remains the same. Group the adjacent cells. So y is equal to the same concept. What is remaining constant here as we move from here? A. So this is A. Had we written A bar, would have got A bar. Remember in the previous you got it as A bar. Now the complement of this is A. So let me take one more example. Supposing these two are group, this is my A, this is A bar, this is B and this is B bar. So what is your y is equal to?
B bar.
This is
B bar.
If you verify also what is this product is equal to, how do you write this as? The 0 is A plus B dot. What is 1? A plus B bar. A plus B bar. So now
B plus B bar.
A plus A. So A plus B, A B bar plus B B bar
B L
plus B B. So B B bar is 0. A is A plus A B bar plus B again written as AB because of commutative. This is because of commutative. So whenever you are writing, you must write in brackets, you are making use of the commutative property. Now, what is A plus A B bar? A is common. 1 plus B bar plus B. What is 1 plus B bar? It's 1. So A dot 1 plus A dot B, which is equal to A into 1 plus B. A dot 1 plus B is 1, so A is 1. Are we getting the same?
Yes.
Same way you can do it for B bar also, the same procedure. This is as far as two variable map is concerned. Then supposing you take all of them as zeros, all are zeros, then your y will be implies y is 0. If you put all of them as 1s, you would have got y is equal to 1. Now you are getting y is equal to 0. Is it clear? Let's move on to the next one, that is the 3 variable map. These are all order maps. Procedure is the same. Only thing is you represent A's as 1s there. You represent A's and B's as 0's. That complement will be 1. That is the only difference. So now let us say available 3 variable x. These are all 4 variables. So this side let us write it as A, B and this side as C. So C can take values as 0 and 1. A, B, you know it. 0, 0, 0, 1. Next what do you have? 1, 1, 1, 0. Earlier I wrote this as A bar dot B bar. Now how do you write this as? A plus B. A bar dot B bar complement is what? A bar plus B B bar, which is going to be A plus B. And or y equal to? Now what are the two products? Here, how do you write this as? A plus B dot C. Isn't it? It is product of sums. Product of which sums? This is one sum. A plus B plus C dot. What is this? A plus B plus C bar. This is C and this is C bar. Alternatively, when you join these two, what do you get? What is not changing as you move from here to here? A plus B is not changing. So your answer has to be plus B. So when you write both this, it's nothing but if you use associative law, it is A plus B and A plus B. If you treat this as one variable, this is going to be A plus B, A plus B plus A plus B C bar plus C A plus B plus C C bar. I'm treating A plus B as one single entity. Thereby this C C bar is 0. Then A plus B and into A plus B. A plus B dot A plus B. A dot A is?
A.
B dot B is? Then A plus B dot A plus B should have been A plus B. So you write it as A plus B plus A plus B C bar plus plus B. What is common here?
C into A plus B
dot C is also. I can write it this way also. It can be C dot A plus B. Can be written as A plus B dot C using what formula again? Commutative property. So now what is common in all this cell is 0. That goes. So A plus B common 1 plus C bar plus C. What is 1 plus C bar? 1. C bar plus C is 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 dot A plus B is A plus B. Are you getting? It is understood that the remaining ones are all ones. In the case of ones, we call them as zeros. Supposing you take one more example. The same coding of the map we discussed, we can discuss the same here too. So before that, let me take these values. So now this is AB. This is C. C. C bar. Now you know how to write that. What is the first entry? First entry is?
A plus B.
A plus B. Second entry?
A plus B bar.
A plus B bar is the second entry. Next entry?
A bar plus B bar.
A bar plus B. The last entry?
A bar plus B.
So now, till now we were using only two adjacencies. Now we have four of them. So you join them together. Then what do you get? Here what is not changed? B bar. B bar is not changed. So what is the answer you expect?
It to be
B bar. Let us see whether you get this. Can you write these products? A plus B bar dot C. A plus B bar plus C. Is it right? A plus B bar plus C. What is this product? What do you write this as? A plus B bar plus C bar dot A bar plus B bar plus C. A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Finally, you should get the answer as
B bar.
Same procedure. Okay, now let me take a four variable map. What do you get? It's B bar, it's And when it is?
Roman place two.
B bar remains the same.
Yes.
Here, D remains the same. So what is answer?
D changing from D is changing. D changing
from here to here. C plus D. This is C bar plus D.
D is the first to last.
Okay, so just write it as B bar. And you take it once, you get it answer. You take them as zeros. You should take them as zeros. In product of sums, you take them as zeros, you are getting it as B bar. In sum of products, you will take them as ones, you will got B. So likewise, whatever problems we have done using this, using what? Sum of products, same problems you can do using product of sums. Only thing is, how do you write this expression? Your y will now be written as y. Y refers to product, summation refers to sum. So what are these? This is 0 and this is 1, right? This is 0 and this is 1. Here, y is equal to summation of what are these values? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So what should you write as? 2, 3, 6 and 7. In usual problems, they may not give you in a proper order. You must arrange them in a proper sequence and then try to fill it. Here what you will get, this is 0, 1, skip the column, this is 2, this is 3, 4, 5, skip this, 6, 7, skip the row, 8, 9, skip the column, 10, 11, 12, 13, skip this, 14 and 15. So how do you write y as? Y dot 4, 5, 6, 7, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Okay?